Thanks for coming to the last show of the tour of this year. Glad you can be here.
Thank you.
herself taking flight. Upon yonder crest, you saw her light. Glaring back at me, one last look of dismay. So she knew the last one she thought I'd betray.
Thank you. Solar garden star. and said there was a place where we should go. So he led me through the forest to the edge of a lagoon by which we wandered till we reached a lonely spring. The night grew very quiet as we stood there, lifted up his visor and he turned to me and began to say,
he said, I come from the land of darkness. He said, I come from the land of doom. He said, I come from the land of gaming.
Oh,
souls in, but all the wonders everywhere. Of you on healing all the times I've raised my cup. It's now I know it's the truth, but I see nothing. Oh,
Thank you.
So overwhelmed by old factory views. By old factory views. By old factory views. By old factory views. Thank you.
when all this emotion is good time to disappear, not to educate somebody's friend. But we're gonna learn all the facts that I've learned, not standing in chairs and messing up too firm. Turn your truck just the legs on my tongue. Thoughts follow my vision and dance in the sun. I'm passing this because they can slow it down. Get this feels like holding on.
We'll be right back. Look out, it's me. Thank you.
between the glances of my eyes. Everything that Jesus could hypnotize. And as I sniff the sniff of death, the sights from my only breath that I have breathed since I was 10. I hope this happens once again. Thank you.
traffic light with you. Thank you. shoulders, I fell upon my back. Looking for a chance to miss my bike, I stopped in my tracks. The foggy caverns, musty grime appeared within my palm. I slacked my throat, scraped it off. The deadly. Again appeared within my palm. I snatched it. The crowd in my life taken seriously. Ears to it like a rag. Off the slide from any slug. Head slid in the bag. It's summing up the moral scenes. A little bit obscure. Director, a survey detector, a mud rat detector, a living reflector, a pushing detector, a picture of nectar, a viral dissector, a hormone collector, a director, a survey detector, a mud rat detector, a living reflector, a pushing detector, a picture of nectar, a viral dissector. Everybody, we'll see you next time. Thank you. Thanks, everybody. Before we go on here with the last song, I just want to remind you, like I said at the beginning, this is the last night of the tour for us. We're going to fly home tomorrow. And we're pretty excited about it. And we want to just take a moment to thank some of the people that don't get thanked very often that you don't see. It takes a lot of people to bring this whole thing around. And we're going to just pay a little tribute to our crew here. I'll give you a little background music and then we're going to tell you who we are. Chalk Dust Torture Reprise. These are the people that bring you this sound, and I want to thank you guys all for doing it for us every day. First of all, our tour manager is Kenny Silver, who's standing right over there. Thanks a lot, Kenny. Production manager is the guy who's in charge of all this equipment up here, Grant Macri, who's also standing over here. They're all standing over here. Kevin Brown is the guy who... Kevin Brown is the guy who you see come out here tune the piano in between sets. Let's hear it for Kevin. Good tuning. The guy who brings out the trampolines every night and throws the balls at him, that's Brad Sands. Of course, sitting back there at the soundboard, ladies and gentlemen, the person who built both these guitars. The person who runs sound every night, the one and only, Paul Lagadon! Sitting right there, the only person who's in full view right now. Why don't you light him up, Chris? Running the monitors over there, Mr. Pete Shaw. Let's hear it for him. There he is right there. Thank you, Pete. Also, running the light board every night, the guy who does all the lights, Chris Corona. Let's hear it for him. A big clap. The guy who tunes my guitar is sitting right there. Come on out, Pete. Give him a little bow here. Guitar tech, Pete Carini. Let's hear it for him. From Snow Sound, the audio crew chief, also in charge of all the sound up here, Bob Newman. Sitting right there, Bob. We love you. Our rigger, the guy who's in charge of hanging this all up here. I bet you never knew there were this many people that had to do this. Anyway, the guy who's in charge of hanging this stuff every night so it doesn't fall on our heads is the one and only Steve Kendall. Yes, very important job. Sitting out there at the light board with Chris Corona is Mark Vincent, who's helping out lighting crew chief. Let's see who else we got here. Another lighting tech, Peter Luther, is also sitting over here. Peter, we love you. Roger Pujol is the guy who's in charge of the moving lights, and now... at the merch table, you know her, you love her. I want everybody to give her a kiss on the way out. The one and only first fish fan ever. The first person ever to come to a fish fan. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Amy Skelton. Thank you for bearing with us. These people are very important to us and it's important us to do this. Thanks. The person who drives our bus and gets us here safely every night, Shooter John Schott, also standing somewhere over there. Thanks, Shooter, we love you. The crew bus driver is Bobby Lesser, another very important person, gets us here safely. Two truck drivers who drive this stuff all around, Tom Leahy from Roadshow and Kevin Collins, also thank you guys. Our security chief, Rapman 2000, standing somewhere out there. And then the last person. This is another person I want you to all give a kiss on the way out. Sitting at the Greenpeace table, Greenpeace Mike! That's all of them, Brax. Thanks for bearing with us on that. It's been a great tour. I also want to thank all the people who come every night to see you all out there. Good night, everyone.